I ask you to play it, and you still just do your own thing.
I have my own style.
Every time we talk, it's a battle.
Hey, superstar.
Everyone thinks because my dad is this rock star who got saved that he's cool. He is not cool.
You guys have been playing together since you were like six.
Grace, this is Frank Mawson. You discovered your old man back in the day.
Hi.
Pleasure.
He needs to see that I can make it on my own.
Hello.
What do you want, Grace?
I want to blow people away with my music.
For once, I want to do things my way.
I'll get you your shot.
This is amazing.
We are going to have so much fun with you. I can hardly wait.
What are you going to do? You're going to drag her back home?
Yeah, I might.
She's 18 years old.
You're on your way, Gracie Trey.
She's yours now.
How long do you think you'll be there?
However long it takes.
I didn't expect it to happen like this.
I'm interning with Sapphire. You and your dad played at our church a couple years ago. I think it rocks that you're here.
I was born for this.
Baby, think about what you're doing. Why you're doing it. Running away, it's not the way you want to go about it.
Dad, were you watching me?
Boy, I think about her and everything that she could be getting into. Maybe she already has.
This book is where it shook me. It was like my whole world was just flipped on its head.
Her manager wanted us to hook up, get some publicity shots, but tonight I am sealing the deal.
This is what it feels like when you make it.
I'm sorry TV Punk broke your heart, but the last thing you need is a personal life.
I don't think your problems are just with your dad. I think maybe you're fighting God.
Just stop running.
I think somewhere deep down, I just never wanted you to grow up.